Yeah, it's all man. The Ginsu is a good one. But like how fast you can sell it, a lot of it is just based on luck, man. You obviously gotta have the cheapest one available or the last auction posted of the Ginsu. And then you gotta be lucky enough that a dude strolls by the auction house and wants to buy a Ginsu sword. So it can sell the same day as you post it, or you can wait like months to sell it. But it's usually a relatively fast selling transmog considering its value. It's a good one.